Welcome to the Ride Out and Cultural Change BMX Show. I'm Chris Holman. I'm here with Jennifer. She's part of Omar's clan. We've already seen what's happening with Mitchley and Tony. This is Jen, the one holding them all down. Jen, how'd you get started riding?
Well, Omar and Tony were riding with Eric, and then I was like, oh, I want to start riding, and then so I started. The first ride I did was a BMX rad ride, and then he said if I can hang on that, I can do a Thursday ride, and then did it Thursday.
Just to bring it full circle, right now we're at the BMX rad ride, okay? So, Jen, what are you riding today?
Today I'm riding a 29 Big Ripper Spring Green.
What was your first bike, Jennifer?
A red line.
A red line what? 29 Redline, for those of you that can't hear.
What's your home ride?
41 Thursday.
All right, what's it like to ride with the family?
It's awesome. I am excited that my teenagers still want to hang out with me and my husband, and so hang out as a family. Even the six-year-old rides with us once in a while, too.
That's great. She's got one in training.
Yes.
What was your first bike, Omar?
My first bike